third district, nigga. The people out there live there, deserve the right to be here, and they gonna come in here as long as I'm in here. My role as a leader is to get something if I can do it, and be beat to death if I can do it. If I'm gonna be beat to death, I might as well get something for it.
Marion was one of us, marching, picketing, protesting, freedom riding, and risk-taking young man who had that fire.
And the day has come when we decide our own past and our own future for us and by us.
He had the potential to be Martin Luther King's successor, a leading political figure of our era.
Last night, Marion Barry Jr., mayor of Washington, D.C., was arrested for possession of crack cocaine.
White people thought, finally we got him, he's guilty. Black people thought he was set up.
There is no justice in America for the black man or the black woman. Let us not deceive ourselves.
Marion Barry is a pathological liar. He's a crackhead.
We're a racially charged city anyway, and this just lit a match.
Marion Barry is a role model for every black man that's in this city that was scared to get up and brush the dust off.
He's back!
You'd say, oh no, that really didn't happen. But it did happen.
If Marion Barry can do it, our entire city can get up off its knees and rise up and believe in itself again and do for itself again and bring us out of where we are now again.
Storms don't last always. There's always a silver lining in every dark cloud somewhere. I wanna be elected.